A vaccine is a type of treatment for a disease which alerts the immune system and causes the immune system to start to act against the disease. A drug, on the other hand, is a molecule of some type which is able to treat the symptoms of a disease. Our goal is to develop interventions that can help save and protect the Tasmanian devils in the wild. We're trying to develop a vaccine which can help to prevent those devils in the wild from getting the disease. Secondly, we're interested in developing a drug which can help cure those devils that already have signs of the disease and also prevent them from spreading it further to other devils. So I think a combination of these two approaches are really essential for saving the Tasmanian devils in the wild.
The really good thing about our immune system is that it remembers particular pathogens. So the way that we hope to make a vaccine against devil facial tumour disease is to take these tumour cells in the lab and to make them express very particular molecules or proteins on the surface of their cells. And then we would treat these DFTD cells in some way to make them non-harmful to the devils, so basically stop them growing. That means that when we put them back into the devils, they won't divide and they won't cause tumours. But what they will do is they will allow the immune system to have a look at them and remember them for next time. So then the next time that the Tasmanian devils see these tumour cells, they'll be able to mount an immune response against them because the immune system will be what we call primed to see these DFTD cells.
At the moment, we're working with the genome sequence and with a large drug screen here at the Sanger Institute, and we've used hundreds of candidate drugs and screened their effectiveness in killing or preventing proliferation of the Tasmanian devil cancer cells. And we have found a couple of very interesting candidates that seem to be quite effective against the devil cancer. And we're now using these drugs in Tasmania to see if they're effective in Tasmanian devils against the cancer.